So our tongue is a big muscle, and it can often get stagnant and play a role in our TMJ and how our neck functions too. So one thing you can also look at your tongue in general. So stick it out, look along the side of your tongue. If you have indents of your teeth, that means you have some stagnation and that kind of thing in there with the lymph system, because your tongue is swollen and pressing against the teeth on the inside of your mouth. And then other things we can tell are like the fissures in your tongue, those kind of things. So you just want that normal all over color, you know, no white spots and that kind of thing, but also how your tongue fits inside your mouth. So you're gonna get a clean paper towel, and we're gonna be seeing how well our tongue moves. So you're going to grab onto your tongue with the paper towel. Seems very strange, but so what you're gonna do is you're gonna pull gently, very gently, out side to side and then to the corner. So you're taking it up to one corner, down to one corner, up to one corner, down to one corner. So it looks just like this. It feels awkward. Feel if one direction feels more restricted than another, that kind of thing, but see how mobile your tongue is and what those irritants are. There's another exercise to do for the tissue in the underside of the jaw that's really helpful. You'll just need really cleanly washed hands, or you could also use gloves to do it as well.